I think I'm back. I think we're back. Maybe, possibly, hopefully. But, alas, we've been having some issues the past couple of days.
Hello?
Hey, how are you?
Hello, I'm good. How are you?
I'm good. I just started the show. I'm going to balance Skype really, really fast. I don't want to call it a show because it's not like this is a scheduled thing.
Yeah, sure.
That
I just started my stream, and I'm just waiting for you.
Your stream.
It's kind of sucks for my viewers. Sorry, because you have to Skype share with me, so I don't get delay. And then I stream the Skype share.
Yep. I saw it with Medios the other day.
Yeah. I think it's fine. It's like it's not perfect, but it's fine.
Yeah, no, it's no biggie. I was doing it when someone else I was streaming. I believe it was Infinity Wars, and I did it. And yeah, it's super easy. So, And let me know when everything's ready. So, for those of you who are watching on my stream, I'm joined by the lovely and wonderful and super awesome Hafu. The last time that we played together was, I believe, Heroes of the Storm, which was, it was a couple months ago, I think, wasn't it?
Yeah.
And she is going to be helping me suck less at Miracle Rogue. I don't actually have you added. I have you on Heart of the Swarm, or Heart of the Storm, on Heroes of the Storm, but I don't have you on Hearthstone here. So let me. I'm gonna hide. I don't know how private you keep your battle tag, but if you want, I can hide the screen real quick.
Oh no, I don't care.
Okay.
My thing's like full anyway. I just have to set this up.
Yep. I am in no rush. So again, for those of you who are on my stream, I will be learning for a little while tonight. Not going to go too long. I'm going to be working off of Hafu's convenience, but she's been very, very gracious and anxious to help me learn and to not suck so badly at the game of Hearthstone.
Nah.
And I have been going on a super duper win streak, and I did fight my way back to rank 10 after getting all the way down to like rank 14. But just so everyone's clear, and especially those of you who are listening on Hafu's stream, I am just god awful and probably the unluckiest person in Hearthstone.
No,
I'm pretty awful.
You make your own luck in Hearthstone.
Well, yeah, that's true. Well, if I make my own luck, then I suck at making my own luck because I am just pitiful.
Can I see your deck list real quick?
Yeah.
Shit, I have to move this thing down.
Now, I will say this. The card I do not have is I do not have Van Cleef, and I know that I asked you about this a couple of weeks ago, and you said that's kind of a big one. But this is the deck that I've refined a little bit to match, basically. I'm basically working with what I've got, let's put it that way. I'm also going to I'm going to unmute my audio real quick just to make sure the audio is okay. I do not have is I do not have Van Cleef, and I know that I asked you about...
Okay.
And okay. I know that your Miracle Rogue. That I was running with your Miracle Rogue deck straight down to the team.
I mean, we could play this. I'm not gonna be as good because this isn't my list. If you could like try to imitate as closely to my list, that would be helpful for me.
Yep.
Just because
like I said, I've got pretty much everything except for Van Cleef.
Okay.
So.
I just want to give you a heads up. People can see your like whatever you're sharing on your screen. People will be able to see. Right?
Yeah,
so
I understand. Yeah, I have two monitors, so.
Okay, as long as you are aware of this.
That's all right. Bring it on, nerds. You guys, my fans know that I'm not scared of anyone, especially no nerds.
Okay, let me
And let me
tweet this out.
Let me also make sure that my mods have your stream up. And of course,
what's your
plugging
Twitter?
At Sinvicta.
Sinvicta, got it.
So mods, there is Hafu stream. If most of my mods already subscribed to you anyway. Or I don't know about subscribe, but they at least follow you there.
Awesome. Thanks.
I'm also going to bring up your deck list.
That is his stream. If you want to check it out on his end. All right. Do you need my list? I know it if you want me to.
Yeah, if you just want to read it down real quick.
Two Shadow Steps, two Conceals, two Cold Bloods, two Deadlies. All right. One Blade Flurry, two Abysses, two Saps, two Shivs.
I remember that much.
One Fan, two SIs.
Oops. And then I think that was it for...
Yeah, if you don't run Edwin, you can use Questing. It's worse, but it's fine.
Yeah, I was using him for a while there, but it just wasn't working out. It was like to the point where he would just get there way too late. And then I just Yeah, that was pretty much it.
So,
Loot hoarders,
I've
yeah.
been testing novice engineer. You can either put one novice or one loot hoarder. That's up to you. Is it one or two? I think it's one.
I think you had one loot hoarder.
Yeah, you can either use one loot hoarder or one
I'll
novice.
probably go novice just because
We're
it's the
thinking
guaranteed
novice is
car.
better.
Yeah, and then after
Because
that, I
of
don't
the Rise of
remember.
Shaman. Because Earth Shock. That's actually the only
Yeah.
reason why.
Yeah, Earthshock has boned me quite a bit. The person who I'm talking to, Felipe01, is Hafu. That would be Hafu. You can find her Twitch channel if you don't know what it already is. Twitch.tv/itshafu, all one word. And what else am I missing from here? I forget, do you run Azure Drake in your version?
Yeah, one Azure Drake, and then you're missing. Yeah, you have your questing Blood Mage Thelnos,
Ah, yeah, that's right.
and we're missing something else. What are we missing? I can pull up my list, but I should know this. Oh, one Earthen Ring.
Earthen Ring. And then you
Okay.
don't run Cold Light, right?
No, I don't.
Oops.
Two, four, six. What the fuck are we missing? Okay, I'm gonna pull my list up. What the fuck? I
Okay.
can't remember. Oh, actually, I have Horseman open. Let me look.
Leroy, herp derp.
Oh, yeah.
I just saw
Huh.
it. I was like, "Oh yeah,
That's a
Leroy."
good one.
Yeah,
That's a
it's
semi-important one
kind
to
of the
have.
finish. All right, so I'm gonna reopen the deck list just to make sure that we've got everything. Two backstabs, two prep, two shadow steps, two cold blood, two conceals, two deadly, one blade flurry, two visses, two saps, two shivs, blood mage Thalnos, novice engineer instead of the loot hoarder.
No,
One.
this is right.
All right, cool. Cool dealio. Yeah,
Right.
Leroy. The stream's just catching up. All right, so oh yeah, let me unmute the stream as well, or the sounds as well. So again, for the record, I am not very good at Hearthstone, but that's the reason why I'm lucky to have a friend like Hafu who's willing to take time out of her very valuable and busy schedule to help me not suck so bad.
Oh, please. This is fun. I love helping
Yeah,
other
I was
people.
watching your stream at like 4 a.m. last night. Whenever you were playing with, I forget who you were playing
Yes.
with, but.
He's so funny.
Yeah, that was a good stream. Me in between sobbing about my data drive crapping out on me. It was a very enjoyable stream.
Aw. Need two Blade Flayers? I think that's preference. And I think if you run the second Blade Flayer, you'll probably need a second weapon or a third weapon. Two deadly poisons is really not great. So, what do you keep here?
For warriors, I tend to pretty much assume that they're control. So I don't mind keeping the deadly poison in case if I need to get an early removal on like say a weapon or armorsmith or something like that, and then mulligan the other two and hope for like a backstab or even if I get an auctioneer, like that's usually okay because it starts kind of slow.
You can keep deadly. I probably would just toss all.
Okay.
Like, the only thing that really kills is like either Taskmaster or Acolyte,
Right.
and I think we'd rather have like a three drop or just start getting your combo. Like, the most important thing here is to have Auctioneer against Control Warrior, because the only way they have to kill it is Brawl, and because they're so a board,
Right.
it's important. But as long as you're sure it's not. Also, if it is Aggro Warrior, Deadly Poison is definitely not what you want, because then you just take double the damage.
Right,
They'll
right.
charge you, and then you'll just take more damage.
See,
It's kind of the same.
that's like something about Hearthstone. I guess I kind of underestimated the whole mulligan phase. I just call it the redraw phase, but I have no TCG experience before Hearthstone and Scrolls pretty much. But I didn't realize that how important the mulligan was. Like
Yeah,
depending
this is
on,
a bad hand though, but it's
yeah,
okay. We'll make it
you're Hafu. Trust me. You are going to see some incredibly awful draws.
Well, my version, you get a bit deader draws, but in general, it works out. Okay, well, we win. Good job.
Well, our draw was too much for him, I guess.
Yeah, he saw the Leroy. He saw the prep. Prep Leroy. GG.
Shout out to Pookie Junk for the donation win. Can I show you I'm not going to play with it. I just want to show you the deck that I was working with real quick.
Sure. I saw it. It had like the cold layer.
Yeah,
I've seen people run this.
this is what like this is after I th this is basically your deck and then I just started tweaking it, modifying it based on what like I was
I've
seeing.
seen people run, I think, this list. Forsen, right? Forsen runs this.
I got this one from I think it was either Hearthpwn or I don't think it was from Raynad, but anyway, the thing I love about it, and this is it kind of matches and has saved me many times in these lower ranks, is running Assassin's Blade and then the double Blade Flurry. That's been saving me a lot. I definitely like the Cold Light as well because if I get in a bind and I just really, really need to draw, I can just Shadow Step it. I also beat a couple priests in a handlock by just starving them out with just.
I think it is very clever. And again, it's just not what I'm familiar with. So, but we can run that if you're more
No, no,
comfortable
no.
with
I want to win with your deck
it.
because.
I think yours could be okay too. Like especially during the lower ranks because people in the higher ranks. Some of them are running Harrison Jones, and that's a huge part of it. So, like, the meta shifts in and out, right? So,
Right.
Assassin's Blade, if you get that Harrison Jones or Oozed, like, the game ends, pretty
Right.
much. And, because you